time for Minerva's Den. Let me change my title a little bit since I'm not doing those anymore. So I should, since I have now completed the... Actually, let me look up for a second. One moment. I'm looking at the wiki for a second. See if I've done what I needed to do. Okay, so as long as I complete get all of the stars, I have gotten the Master Protector Gene Tonic, which you get for free during that, during the entire DLC section. All right, so no matter what, I have done it. Definitely going to be playing hard. Here we go.
Subject Sigma is approaching Minerva's Den. He must not reach the Thinker. Detonate the tunnel!
Sometime later. Let's get going.
Hello, Mr. Sigma? Can you hear me? The name's Porter. Charles Milton Porter. Doc Tenenbaum tells me you're here to help us get the Thinker out of Rapture. It's not going to be easy, but nothing worth doing ever is. You should be able to get inside through an airlock.
Bounce. Nothing much to look at. Just making sure I get all these little atom slugs. Because even though it's tiny amounts, they will add up.
Thank you.
Ooh, that texture popping was something.
Minerva's den has been cut off from the rest of Rapture for some time, but not cut off from splicing. Don't let your guard down. The den's gone dark, but if you can reset the local power relay, I'll be able to get the juice flowing from here.
Mr. Porter, let me be the first to congratulate you on the founding of Rapture Central Computing. The great chain only grows stronger with each pair of hands laid upon it. I trust that you and I will choose to pull Rapture in the same direction.
God damn it, Ryan.
Welcome to Minerva's Den, the home of Rapture's high technology.
But why did you just flop mine over Minerva when it what? Frickin' slicers, man.
What steps into Minerva's den? Potter's newest toy? He wants to tinker for himself. But you see, old friend, the machine has chosen me.
Think he could go up against the drill?
He and I founded Rapture Central Computing together, but the greedy bastard pushed me out years ago. The splicers, the security. He pulls the strings in Minerva's den now.
Traitor. As if. Oh god, the texture popping for whatever reason is just off.
Look at you, Sigma. You think that Porter is your ally, but the Thinker knows better. The Thinker knows.
The power is rerouted. That should tip things in our favor. Head up to my office in the executive wing. I've got something you'll need. Hurry now.
Hacky, hacky, hacky! Oh, that should have gotten that should have gone into the red, but it didn't.
What's the secret of Rapture Central Computing's success? The most advanced computing
Security Command. Yeah, I know. I know what it is. Sports boost. Move slightly faster.
Mr. Ryan hired me to build a computer that could keep an entire city running on time. The Rapture Operational Data Interpreter Network. Folks call it the Thinker for short. We've harnessed the power of Adam even in this, allowing the mainframe to process data at the speed of thought. In other words, it thinks for us. Yes. And with the completion of the independent reasoning processor, it may finally think for itself.
Right, I think that was the reward.
Those vacuum bots sucked up all sorts of things before they went on the fritz. Crack one open, and you might find something you can use.
They give the big suck. This is mine now. Okay, I think this spot is a lot more trouble than he's worth.
The Thinker's perfect equation has predicted your every move, Sigma. It knew you would be here. It knows where you will be next. And it knows that you will fail.
I mean, you say that, but you're just trying to intimidate me.
With perfecting his predictive equation. The Thinker can do plenty but tell the future? No. The splicing drove him mad. Wall can rot here in Rapture for all I care. We'll make a copy of the Thinker and return it to the land of the living.
Ooh. Alright. Should be another little dude around here somewhere. Yeah, there he is. Mine now. Careful, hacker. Yee yee yee. Ow.
Atom is a predatory substance. After exposure, a constant supply is required to maintain its effects. Otherwise, the user deteriorates into madness. My plasmid, which releases the little ones from their servitude, is promising, but limited. It only works on the children with the slugs in their bellies. On an adult splicer or Big Daddy, you'll see rejection effect. Undesirable. But if the deterioration of mind and body were reversible, if Adam's sickness could be cured, then its predatory nature would be no more.
The Thinker has shown me so much. My outlook was limited before. Ball games and stock prices, dollars and cents. No, the numbers spiral out. They touch everything. Hidden within them lies a predictive algorithm for you, for me, for the destiny of the base allele to the stretch of a galaxy's arm. The Thinker is destined to give birth to that...
That damn door on the fritz again? Somebody around here must have had one of those maintenance tools. I checked the machine room here in the executive wing.
Get him, get him, get him. Yeah. Alright. Should probably find a gene dispenser soon. Wait, no, the gene bank. Because I need to get the damn extra atom that I can get from the little sister stuff. Come on, give me the stuff. Give me more. Come on. I need them all. Okay, that's the last of them, actually.
That hack tool should come in handy. Head back up to my office.
Hacker's delight. Every time you... Kinda...
Minerva's den is mine. You think you can hack your way to the Thinker? You're welcome to try.
He's not even trying. He was just standing there.
Rapture depends on the Thinker every day. Dispatching trains, connecting your phone calls, and keeping the air fresh. The Thinker, the most helpful machine in Rapture.
I think there was a hacking area that I could do somewhere. Not in here. Oh wait, I was thinking of the way of the area I needed to go. That's what. Do another save file. Alright. In we go.
Wall splicers haven't gotten into my office thanks to the Thinker's security. I'm giving you top-level access now. Alright? Beginning scan.
Scanning. Designation. Sigma. Please, come in.
Sorry, I can't...
Here it is. Alright. Should be... I think I know what I need to do.
It's the Thinker that's important now, though. I need you to get to the computer.
One second, I'll be back there in a second.
Code. Core access is in operations. There's an ops access punch card hidden in the compartment under my desk there. Grab the card and head for ops.
That should be a free one in here. There it is. That is my reward for finishing up the Protector trials with all the stars. So whenever we start up the Little Sister stuff in this area, we'll have the bonus going on. Just so we can have a little bit more of an advantage. BB. Walking Inferno. Not really. I don't really need that, to be quite honest.
That first year in London working for Turing, I didn't see Pearl much.
Aw, rip kitty.
In a government compound, building a computer to crack the Enigma machine. Pearl got pretty fed up with me. I didn't pay her heed. And then one night, I'm out in that complex, and the Blitz starts falling. Next morning, I came home to find nothing but ashes where I last saw her. Nothing but ashes.
Potter's time is done, friend. And now you collude with this traitor to steal the Thinker away from me? Sigma. Must be removed from the equation.
Thinker, deploy office defenses. Wall. He was a brilliant engineer. We saw eye to eye once, long ago, but the splicing made him paranoid, delusional. He'd murder us both to keep the Thinker here.
Yeah, Porter, unfortunately, had to deal with all this. But there was also kind of a double meaning behind the whole Sigma must be removed from the equation. Because, well, Sigma is part of a lot of equations. So there was a little tiny little scientific joke there.
The Rapture central computing mainframe performs over 1 million calculations per second. Couldn't your business benefit?
The Lancer is the most technically advanced Big Daddy that Rapture ever produced. Now it stands between you and the Little Sisters. And if there's anywhere that you'll need Atom to get by, it's Minerva's Den.
Yep. Let's go! Well, they were useless.
Gesture before the all-knowing thinker.
Go. Before we go in there, I think I'm going to try to get some Atom. At least that's what I'd like to do.
Accounts for all possibilities.
It doesn't. Oh, I almost died from that. I think Master Protector gives it about 40 more, roughly. Something like that. it. I use Drill Dash more as a speedrun tactic, but I'm not really speedrunning right now, so...
Sometimes a cloud of lead just ain't enough. Today I signed for a shipment of those new bot models from McClendon. One variety tosses lightning bolts and the other fires a swarm of rockets. I understand we got some sensitive info bouncing around the mainframe, but brother, these guys ever heard of overkill?
Baby beans.
Mad and
Oh boy.
Hell. The maglock door's still active. It's regulated by the resistors plugged into that relay. If you can find a way to yank them out, magnets fail, doors open. There's a plasmid that could do the job. They called it gravity well. According to the Thinker's records, the Airtight Archives warehouse supervisor had a shot of gravity well on hand. Getting into the Archives warehouse? That'll be the fun part.
I completely missed this stuff. Mine now. Link. I wonder, is there even... Bioshock... Oh, there is no difficulty related achievement too hard. It's just you play hard because you want to. I'll just have it on medium. I'm not in the mood. I'm not exactly in the mood for Minerva's Den and its huge difficulty spike. I'm just really not. Because if I'm gonna keep dying in this same exact area, I'm just not gonna do it. See, this is a lot more manageable. Like, a hell of a lot more manageable. Now, before I do that, I'm gonna go pick up some stuff from the Circus of Values. That way I just don't run out of ammo and die. Cause like, compared to hard mode in the main game, it was kind of dealable. Here they just kind of go like, oh, here's a big difficulty spike because we're only one area long. Get off. Game crashed on me, yay. BioShock 2 again. Being BioShock 2. Oh well. Okay, I am just back where I needed to get stuff from the Circus of Values then. Or not. Strange. Give me your stuff. Don't even bother. No one is here. No one is here. I keep forgetting that there's a circus of values right there. What am I doing? Out of here. Get off of her! Alright. Now that we're done with that. Okay, where is a vent? Here's one.
Thank you.
Come on. Let me get the stuff, please. Ugh. Sometimes I hate how erratic they are.
This will come as a surprise to you.
I don't know why he even tried. Give me that. Give me. Oh, I'm full. Ooh.
Like that, losing the only person you care about for somebody else's war, it makes you take stock. I started seeing eye to eye with Mr. Ryan around that time, and so I brought my know-how down to Rapture. I built the Thinker for him, and now it's all I've got. I wonder sometimes, what if I'd come around to Ryan's way of thinking just a little sooner?
One moment. Okay. Let's continue this. Ow. She didn't even move. She just kind of stood there. Ah, yes. The little sister bots.
Robotic little sisters! Sure, Mr. Ryan, we'll take that contract. Sure, yeah, we'll front all the R&D costs, no problem. And when the big daddies ignore the little robot girls and all your fancy field tests, hell, what are we gonna do with all the full production run of these useless things?
Probably because Ryan's an idiot. He's an ideas guy with no actual freaking plan for much of anything. He just goes like, oh, let's do this. Let's do this, and nothing's gonna come of it because it was just a dumb idea.
Pearl's death opened up a kind of hole in my mind. But eventually I got around to reflecting on Alan and his intelligence test for machines. I remember grinning about the idea that I could beat it. Design a machine capable of replicating Turing himself. And wouldn't that show the old man? But then suddenly I realized I wasn't really thinking about replicating Alan at all. I was thinking about Pearl. Thinker's independent reasoning processor has been running for several months now. Standardized intelligence test scores continue to rise, beginning daily voice synthesis test. Good morning, Thinker. How are you?
Acceptable. Request to continue most recent conversation topic, Pearl Porter.
Oh, my late wife. Yes, I'd love to tell you all about her. Have a number of old audio recordings we made together that you could listen to, if you'd like.
Acceptable. Begin input of data regarding Pearl Porter.
You took the words right out of my mouth, friend.
Burn, baby, burn! You tried. You tried. That is true. That is why prototyping is important. You prototype in order to test the product. And if it doesn't work, you can try to find something in order to make it an approved product. That's just how they work. But as Ryan is not exactly I wouldn't exactly call him a smart man because, well, look what happened to his city.
How does it feel to know that your grand purpose is foretold by a machine? The numbers know already what will happen. As I tell you this, will it affect the outcome? I am not so much holding my breath.
That's really just why Ryan's more of an ideas guy than a actual smart man. And even his ideas are just, why? Right, let's get this one done.
Angels remember, so we remember.
I can't see you anymore! No.
Yeah. Bioshock 2 being Bioshock 2 with crashing. Yay. I'm at least glad that I didn't have to deal with this during the entirety of the Protector trials. That was pretty relatively smooth sailing. Here, it's just back to the same old Bioshock 2 stuff. Crashing 'cause it can. PC issue problems, you know.
How does it feel to know that your grand purpose is foretold by a machine? The numbers know already what will happen. As I tell you this, will it affect the outcome? I am not so much holding my breath.
Hang on, my mouse is acting up a little bit. It's still happening. Well, I don't have to worry about ranks anymore. Because I think I'd be a bit terrible right now. Oh, he blew himself up. I need to get some damn health packs. Oh, right. I used all my money. Yay! Well, at least he's dead. Thank you. guess I might as well just exploit the fact that I have mini turrets.
We found it!
You know what? Save here just in case. That way I'm in the middle of the gathering. Yeah, definitely emergent gameplay. Oh, my damn mouse. Damn mouse is acting up. Alright. There we go. That saves me a ton. Alright, where? I hear one. All right, now I have taken, I've gotten two done. There's one more, and I'm pretty sure it's on the other side of the facility. Drunk daddy, drunk daddy. Remembering correctly, there is a door which I can get through with shock. Hang on a second. Gotta knock my mouse around a little bit. Sometimes it's weird with how it tracks.
Rapture Central Computing is the best choice for your company's computing needs. Why the Thinker even does some thinking for Ryan Industries.
I am your superior. You must repent and turn you against. You say that, but I beat you the hell up.
One good zap from that electrobolt plasmid should get you into the archives.
Ack. Hank. Yes, I am in fact a dame. I am too, so. Shut the boy across the aisle.
Dear Dr. Lam, I received the invitation to your little social club today. In return, I'd like to make you
upgraded ion laser.
I wager you need...
The thinker has taken note of your new toy. A firecracker before the eyes of God.
Damage, baby. Oh, shit.
This output seems fine after all. Summon the
Give me your stuff. Booze Hound. Booze Hound, really? No. Screw you. I'm pretty sure in Dishonored there is something to help you with, like, with drunk. With, like, beer and whatnot. But it's arguably a lot better anyways. Here, it's just kind of like... I don't really need it.
Thugs came into the archives today and started calling up codes from all over Rapture. People's private possessions, just rifling through them. Said they were Ryan security, that they were doing maintenance on the pneumatic system. Maintenance? Huh. Isn't the point of the archives to keep your things safe from prying eyes?
Ah. My mouse is acting up on the damn... Oh boy! Crashing time!
Getting me down. Who's escaped those weary
Shit.
Rapture Central Computing is the best choice for your company's computing needs. Why the thinker even does some thinking?
I really need to just...
For Ryan Industries.
One good zap from that electrobolt plasmid should get you into the archives.
Dear Dr. Lam, I received the invitation to your little social club today. In return, I'd like to make you...
The thinker.
Save here just in case, because
Let's take a note of your new toy. A firecracker before the eyes of God.
The thinker can still...
Ow!
Thugs came into the archives today and started calling up codes from all over Rapture. People's private possessions, just rifling through them. Said they were Ryan security. That they were doing maintenance on the pneumatic system. Maintenance? Huh.
Ew.
Isn't the point of the archives to keep your things safe from prying eyes?
Shocky, shocky, shocky!
Sure, you hear it in Rapture. One of the business types asked me, why don't you splice white? Get ahead. Well, that's some idiocy. I told him, first of all, I am ahead. Second, in Rapture, It's your work that's supposed to matter, not your skin. Too bad for some folks who can't splice in common sense.
But seriously, that because of the time, it's the same thing. There are still people within this time that are just really, really ignorant.
Adam remembers, you see. The method uses the Adam's own recall of past cell configurations to revert each of the patient's genetic changes. With one final dose, we return the patient to his former self. It is only theory. The number of potential bonding sites for even a single test is innumerable, ones I cannot calculate alone. But I have heard of an adding machine at the heart of the city, beyond the capability of any device the world has known. Perhaps, if I could harness its power.
Yeah, a promotion to death.
Continuing input of audio data into the Thinker's database. Subject, Pearl Porter.
Closer now into the recorder.
I don't know what to say, Milton.
This is Mrs. Pearl Porter speaking.
That's the way.
And I'm recording this message with my brilliant husband, whom I love very much. And, I am so looking forward to seeing London.
That wasn't so hard, now was it? Won't you be glad that we have these to listen to when we're old and gray?
Porter. Yep, I know. There we go. Shocky.
Pencil necks ain't conducting themselves in a way that'll make it go easy for him. Mr. Ryan needs to keep an eye on what certain subversives got circulating in the archives. That's just the way it is. These pinkos think the bandits are just gonna play nice? Send their plans to the Central Council with a bow on top? When it comes to Mr. Ryan, you're either with him or you ain't. Get used to it.
And this is why you probably shouldn't be in Rapture. I don't even use that. No point. No point. Ooh, rip. Thanks for the money.
The Tinker knows what you're going to do with that, and it isn't happy.
More like you aren't happy with it. Alright, that would be the last little sister. So before I end up just doing all of this, should probably also get the rocket spear ammo. So let's save, just in case. Easy.
We found Adam, Daddy.
All right. Let's get these gathers started. Why I saved before. I knew something like that was gonna happen. Hang on a second. Let me load this up, actually. One second, I need to go feed my cat. Alright, I'm back. Let's do this thing.
What is all this sleeping noodles? I do.
Face dive! Crashy. Damn it. Bidding song for every single crash.
No, that's top secret!
Just you watch.
Just in case. Just in case. There we go.
Together again, Daddy?
Oh boy. One more gather. One more. Let's just gather all this stuff because we left a ton of bodies. No returns. Okay. Where is the last one?
It's this way.
Probably Eve Saver, to be quite honest. Oh, there's no more gene tonic slots, of course.
The machine's prediction accounts for your every act. Until you reach the Thinker's core, the equation simply ends. I will not let such an error come to pass.
Gather. Oops. Oh well. Now let's save, so we're just in the middle of the gather. Thank you. Nice job. Got ya. Gather done. But just in case, I'm gonna save in case it crashes before I even turn her in. Because that'd be annoying. Big sister! It's gonna be optimal for me to fight her in here. Ow. Get down. Taken care of. Let's get out of here. down. Before I end up doing that thing down there, I'm gonna head over here, because I know there was another thing. Proud parent. Now I'm gonna get
up and over, friend. Once you toss that gravity well over the divider, the suction will do the rest. Bingo, that's the way. We're one step closer to getting the Thinker's blueprint out of Rapture. Head down the lift to operations.
Come to my attention that a certain prominent bronze figure has been installed in Minerva's den. An original cast from the mold, no less. Such indulgence leaves a trail. If that costly little souvenir brings the looters sniffing to my door, and I am forced to gun them down, it will be at your feet that I lay the blame.
Your possessions define you. Don't they deserve to be protected? Airtight Archives offers the most secure choice that you can make. Remember, that's Airtight Archives, located in Minerva's den.
The Thinker knows I'm part of its plan.
operations. You're nearing the heart of the machine.
Every single draft class that we see.